I've said it before, I'll say it again. I'm hard stuck. I've never been this hard stuck in my life, actually. Or like before, when I've been hard stuck high elo. But like these days, I'm actually like, I don't know. I'm just not climbing. I think I'm playing really bad. I need to kind of get my shit together, I think. Because I'm definitely good. I'm definitely good enough for top 10. Most of these games I just grief because it's like fun. But I have a hard time tryharding on stream. If I'm gonna play Sion, I'd rather have Wukong away. I think Wukong is the worst matchup for Sion than Aatrox is. Aatrox you can actually outplay. Guys, should I hit up LS again? Kind of excited for it as well, me. Hey, what happened with the coaching? Hey, Tip, listen up. Purple skin, purple Alistar, purple mastery thingy. I am the purple man. Got Jayce lane here. Try and survive early game as best as we can. Oh fuck. It is fine, I got corrupting. It's a good death. What is he aiming at? Seriously? It's never gonna kill me. All this is doing is kind of messing him up, to be honest. Disaster. It's a disaster. I up the kill on the Jayce. Aww. Look at this, man. We lost. It's fine, guys. It's fine. I scale with deaths, so we don't mind dying. Guys, I'm playing Sion. This is my signature champion. I know what I'm doing. What is this? Go Felice again, really? Dude, yikes. Okay, so I guess I'm just gonna get perma camped this game. Oh, I'm taking turret, nice. Hope it was worth it, dip. See ya, cannon as well. Oh, whatever. Woo! We shilling. Imagine camping me again. Imagine ganking again. Yo, you wanna come again? Yo, come again. See what happens. Get shit on. Ever gank my lane again. I dodged it. Oh my god. Wrap it up. Wrap it up. We shilling, man. The solo bolo master is back in town, guys. He's back. off. Whatever, man. I can maybe get him here. Haha. Expect me here, dip. He's gonna have to flash here. Wait, isn't that int? Hit him with it, no way. Hey, you get it, no way, you get it. Hey, we're shilling. No way gets that kill. Delivery on a silver plate. This is top cap deluxe, actually. Like, what is this top cap? I'm smirking my ass off. This guy has an Edge of Night already.
It's actually art, like mouse.
Should get him.
Mouse plays League is art.
Oh, it's beautiful! Intentionally int? Oh my god, let's go, man. Just another intentionally int play, guys. Ult in 15, maybe I can try and kill him then. He has no flash, right? Gonna get level 11 as well. Okay, I can get him now. Woo! Again with the solo bolo. Ah, the f*** off with the flash, man. I've broken his flash. Whatever, dude. Oh, I'm coming here. Ah, but really broken ability flashes. Okay, we got him. Oh, I'm really strong here, guys. I'm really strong. You're in this. Like, what? Lulu, stop inting. I'm coming. Should get her here. Ah, but how broken is exhaust, by the way? It's all good. It's all good. No exhaust are. My team should get her pretty easily. We're chilling here, guys. Ah, shit. I missed. Damn, I missed the slow. I took my hands off my keyboard. Let's go Triforce early this game. They're not gonna build armor this game, so I get free lethality stacking, and Triforce is really nice. He's gonna try and gold card me. Ah, this is bad. This is awful. I should be good though. Woo! I'm chilling. Oh shit, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. No. Fuck, man. You kidding? In what world am I not? Do I not reach her there? Oh, we got Baron. Datos. I'm kinda happy I don't have Baron buff. I don't like Baron buff, to be honest, not on Sion. On Sion, it's really important that the enemy team don't know where you are. So having Baron buff kinda fucks it over a lot of times. Dude, what is this Kai'Sa damage, by the way? What is this Kai'Sa damage? She's not even that fed. Fuck me, I'm kind of trolling a bit here. Guys, there's no way we lose this game. There's no way. I reached 10 death power spike so early this game that we can't lose. I'm gonna back a Triforce and TP here to the fight. I'm so strong. Nobody can deal with me. Yeah, I'm just gonna TP right in there.
Boss. How boss plays leave smart.
It's a disaster. Yeah, never mind. Bad idea. Bad idea. Yeah, guys, never mind. Let's stick to side lane. I think I overestimated myself a bit. I still beat the 1v1 easily. I don't know about the TF though. The TF is a big problem actually. I'm so dead here, by the way. Yeah, cause TF. Fuck off! The Banshee's Elise blocked my arm, man. Seriously? Guys, are we gonna lose this game? Seriously? I'm not losing this game, like, that's not gonna happen. I've never lost a game before, and I'm not gonna lose a game now. Got him. I'm alive. Oh my god. I need to back. I think we can do that though, can't we? We can definitely, like, start the Baron, and I'll get a pick. I mean, I'd love to go side lane, but it doesn't really work. I'm just gonna get ganked all the time. Got her. Oh, she got me. Oh my god. I mean, we got the Kai'Sa, but I... Is this a thing? Dude, if I hit Kai'Sa right on and I didn't miss my R, that would have been a different fight. Fuck me. I missed my R. It's hard to come in from that angle though. Oh no, we're all dead. They're gonna get Baron here. Maybe I can try and stop them. I don't think I'm even gonna try. Yai. That is not good. If I knew she would insta-ulti, then I would play differently, but I didn't know she would insta-ulti. Who the fuck insta-ultis like that? Yeah, let's go dragon. We got dragon for free here. They can't contest. I can back for that. Think I'm just gonna back? Alright boys, win this fight. Wait, they won! We won! Let's go! Okay, alright, good job team, I guess. I mean, to be honest, this game should never have been close in the first place, so I'm glad we has win. I even get to do the boss special here, so here we go. Wow. Thank God.